Or what?
We're closed. Do I have to spell it out for you? S-L-C-N-E-D-O-S-Z. Closed. Not only that,
but the very last box of snail bites shipped out
days ago. They were such a hit, they flew out of the stores, and now we've run out of ingredients. From what I hear, the owner even dropped out of the snail food business entirely. Yeah, and why wouldn't he, huh? He's made his money.
Yes. So you see, Gary, that...
Why would anyone go on punishing themselves just for the sake of the happiness of a few pets or...
Would you mind being quiet for a second, please?
Sorry.
Gary, they're completely sold out.